Thought I'd find you in here.
You shaved.
I know, I look really good.
You know, it kind of smells like piss in here.
It's probably a homeless guy camping out.
Yeah. I don't know if the for lease sign's gone. Maybe Mr. Lang finally found someone to rent it out. Hey, has something happened to your phone? I tried calling you yesterday, but...
It's at the bottom of the harbor. Yeah, my junior exec training thing didn't really go well.
Oh, really? I'm sorry.
It's fine. How's your real estate deal? I miss him. I had a bunch of voicemails from him on my phone. Now they're gone.
You think you're right, Liz? About Dad?
What?
I think he spent his whole life trying to give us everything. And it wasn't enough.
No, it was enough.
You knew this was all going away. And you just couldn't tell us.
Dad, I don't know what happened, okay? I just said all that stuff because I felt it. I don't know if it's true.
I was standing right here. I was standing right here. And he asked me if I wanted to go with him. I said no, because I was too embarrassed about my foot. I was standing right here, and I just watched him walk out the door. If I would have gone, I could.
No.
I could.
No. Listen to me. This is not on you, okay? It's not on me, it's not on Dad. It just is what it is. Anything could have happened to Dad out there. We will never know, Dad. And we're just gonna have to live with that. We're lucky we had him as long as we did.
I'm the two luckiest ass planet Earth. Yeah.
A shop, you know? It was like a ship. He sailed it as far as he could. And God is here.
Yeah. But where are we?